in everything do to others as you would have them do to you. Mahatma Gandhi once said, if Christians would really live according to the teachings of Christ as found in the Bible, all of India would be Christians today. Sadly, his words are yet to come true. He discovered the beauty of true Christians living through Jesus' words, and that inspired his role in the freedom struggle. In today's gospel, Jesus gives us the golden rule. It is an invitation to lovingly seek to do the right thing rather than just avoid the wrongdoing. Our world is increasingly marked by moral relativism. It takes willpower and cooperation with God's grace to stand for the unborn, sanctity of marriage and family, workplace ethics, forgiveness and reconciliation. Clearly, this kind of living is difficult as it involves walking through the narrow path. But love makes all things possible. History has witnessed that those motivated by God's love and love for others have brought about great change. The apostles, saints and many other Christians contributed much to the society and the world. They set an example that calls for a higher order of living. Let us not fear the call to holiness, as each act motivated by love positively affects eternity. Relying on God's love and grace, I will take courage to choose the road less traveled and make a difference.